You know what it is? I'm going to be 100 right now. I wouldn't be where I am right now if it wasn't for my haters. I know that sounds like very cliche, and, you know, you always say thank the haters. And honestly, I'm built in a way that when someone says I can't do something or shouldn't be doing something, that makes me work 10 times harder to make sure I can do that. So I'm the type of person that I'll go online and look for haters right before I go to the gym.
Right.
You know what I mean? Because that's real motivation right there. I use all of that as fuel. And it's just real. It's like I love where I am in my career and in the space that I'm
in.
In my life. And it's just because it's like, oh, I'm doing everything people said I could never do.
Right.
And I call myself like an uninvited guest. Cause I was never one of those dudes people was rooting for,
but then,
yo, it's just like, yo, I'm killing everybody else that they were rooting
silently.
For.
Silently, it's like you're a silent killer.
Yeah, it's more about being who you are, and there's nobody cooler in the room than the person that's comfortable with being themselves.
Yeah,
you know, and like so, if that's who you are, great. But if that's not who you are, then, you know, that kind of comes off as a little corny. So
right.
I've learned that, you know, quite a bit. Like, I'd rather embrace who I am. And I mean, I get it. I get what's glamorized. I get why certain things are cool. But I just choose not to talk about it.
Did you and M squash the beef? I haven't seen any tweets recently.
I say we did. I mean,
did you get his album?
They won't let me on Shade 45. I did get his album, though.
Okay.
Yeah, I got
okay.
that.
And there's so much, and I know you got to go. Are you wearing one of your ties that we can pick up?
This is at Macy's right now.
There were reports of racial profiling at Macy's and Barney's.
I heard about that. I mean, like I said, I'm white people.
Yeah.
I'm friendly with all of the white people. I'm friendly with all the black people. My favorite color is green.
They call you the black Ryan Seacrest.
He's the white Nick Cannon.
Air Candy with Renada Romaine.
On Hip Hop Nation.